an integrated suburban school. It was then that I realized that there's a much better world out there. I moved back with my father and stepmother, and with their guidance, I became a journalist. I got my start in public speaking when I joined the youth group at Faith United Church. I was able to speak to other churches and was even invited to speak to a church in Los Angeles. Then I got my big break in TV when I the local CBS television station in Nashville, the WTVF-TV, called me to see if I would audition for a job on the air. I had the job for 3 years until I finished college. In 1978, I got a position as a co-host on a TV show, People Are Talking. This is what I wanted to do all my life. The show started to draw big audiences, and I was having fun. In 1983, I moved to Chicago and got a job on WIST-TV, producing a show called AM America. 1985 was a big year in my life. That fall, AM Chicago was renamed the Oprah Winfrey Show, which went on to broadcast on over 138 stations. This is also the year that I started my first movie. I played Sophia in The Color Purple. In 1994, I achieved something I never thought I would do. I completed my first marathon. I always loved to read. It gave me hope. In 1996, I started Oprah's Book Club, which was a regular monthly book discussion on my show. In 2000, I introduced a monthly magazine called O, the Oprah Winfrey Magazine. In 1997, I formed Oprah's Angel Network because I wanted people to open their hearts and see the world in a different way. That first year, we raised over $3.5 million. My show has won many different Emmy Awards over the years. In 1998, I was given an Emmy as a Lifetime Achievement Award. In 2005, I renewed my contract to run my show for its 25th year in 2001, at which time I ended the Oprah Winfrey Show.
Any questions for Lauren?